Good morning, and may the peace of Christ be with you this day. In the first reading for today, Paul is on his way to arrest Christians, believers. But all of a sudden, there was a flash around him, a flash of light, and he fell to the ground. And he heard a voice, "Why do you persecute me?" The voice of Jesus, of course. And Paul asked, "Who are you?" And Jesus says, "I am the one you are persecuting." And I think this is something very important for us to remember, that when we hurt another person, when we do not forgive another person, when we do not accompany someone who is in need, then we are hurting Christ. We don't think about that very much, but we are. And it is very clear in today's first reading that Paul, in arresting the Christians and persecuting them, was persecuting Jesus himself.